Well, it may take a while, but Mobile County crews today began the long process of collecting hurricane debris. The county is picking up debris on Dauphin Island and in the unincorporated areas. Crews will collect tree branches, limbs, non-bagged leaves, and construction materials placed on the curb. However, they will not take household trash, appliances, electronics, and hazardous waste.